Hello, everyone. Welcome to the tip for the day for the 225 class. I want to go over a couple of briefs that are common when we have sign changes. So oftentimes when attorneys have no further questions, then you know that there's going to be sign changes that are going to follow that, which if we've got a brief for some of those common ending questioning times, then it will help us to stay on top of the speakers. So I have come up with a couple of phrases that I like to use, and I wanted to share them with you. The first one is nothing further. So I write nothing further as NURT, N-U-R-T. And again, you might have something else that you like or something else you've heard that you like better, which is fine, but I always like to share my brief. So nothing further, I write N-U-R-T. No further questions, I write that as N-O-F-R-G-S. So N-O-F-R-G-S, no further questions. I never add the Z because they're never going to say no further question. So no further questions, N-O-F-R-G-S. Then I've got counsel, K-O-U-N, that's a pretty common one. Counselor, K-O-U-N-L, I just add the L to that. So I find that those really help. And then the last one is strike that. Strike that is S-T-R-A-T, strat. So I hope that those help you. Have a great day.